The concept of interconnectable modules for self-programming and self-verification, IMPROV, ensures a quick reconfiguration process of modular robots. It allows for stable and accurate control, as well as verified safety for humans, despite different robot geometry. The concept is shown on a commercially available set of modules that have standardized interfaces. Furthermore, we created our own modules through 3D printing. Each module has information on its dynamics, kinematics, and geometry. Users can then build the modular robot according to their needs. A centralized controller collects the data after the assembly process. The data is then used to automatically create the kinematic and the dynamic models, which are used to parameterize model-based controllers. The robot geometry is also automatically created, and this is used for collision checking and self-verification. We ensure human safety through an online verification approach. Here, we show that by using trajectory scaling to stop the robot, a collision can never occur when the robot is moving. Only trajectories that allow for reaching a safe stop before a potential collision with humans are passed to the tracking controller. For this, we require a prediction of the future occupancies of both the robot and the human. The robot's occupancy is obtained from its trajectory and the automatically generated geometry. For the human's occupancy, we created a motion model which, based on its current pose, captures all possible future movements of the human body in a conservative way. The self-verification works for any module composition without manual reprogramming. As an example, it works for a 6-degree of freedom configuration, as well as for an 8-degree of freedom configuration. Comparisons with static safety zones reveal that the robot uses 36% less time to fulfill its task.